Hey, it's me, Pip. Make sure you like and subscribe this video while I'm freezing my face off. It's 29 degrees.
Nice Gulfstream 4. Love me some good Neo action. Probably headed to the de-ice pad. Furthest from the cold and snow of Salt Lake. Good old Fort Lauderdale. Off to the de-icing pad we go for the 220-300. By the way, has anybody seen Captain Steve here in Salt Lake where it's 29 degrees? No? That's because I go the extra mile in all weather conditions. Captain Steve is a punk
my
bitch.
Favorite private jet there, the Bombardier Challenger 350. Sleek, sexy, and fast.
No, actually, I think that's a Cessna Citation. Whoops. Minus 5 points for me. There's a lot of private jets here in Salt Lake. Everybody must be on winter holiday or going skiing up in Park City, which, by the way, is only a quick 25 minutes from Salt Lake Airport. So if you look in the general direction of where those smokestacks are, and you look a little bit further to the right, I-80 kind of goes, you can't even see it because the ceiling's so low, but I-80 goes right through the canyons up there to Park City, and it is a quick 25 minutes. So there's your free plug, Park City. I expect a payday. But look at all these private jets coming in. Definitely more than we are used to. It's the end of the holiday. All them bougie people. Maybe David Neilman is in that lineup. If you've never been to Salt Lake City before, that's Trax. Trax will take you right to the airport and through downtown. There's three lines, the green line, red line, and the blue line. Free plug. Mamma jamma, look at that Shark Gulfstream 550. Holiday. Dang, you got a cornucopia of private jets.